We're going to read 2 Timothy 2, well, chapter 3, the whole thing, people, okay? Because this is the definition of a narcissistic society, all right? Let me study this, and let's go ahead and read this. We're going to define what a narcissist is. But know this, that in the last days, perilous times will come, for men will be lovers of themselves, lovers of money, boasters, proud, blasphemers, disobedient to parents, unthankful, unholy, unloving, unforgiving, slanderers, without self-control, brutal, despisers of good, traitors, headstrong, haughty, lovers of pleasure rather than lovers of God, having a form of godly devotion, but denying its power, and from such people turn away. For of this sort are those who creep into households and make captives of gullible women, loaded down with sins, led away by various lusts, always learning and never able to come to the knowledge of truth. Now it's going to talk about the magicians. The Jans and Jamrees were in Moses' time. Now as the Jans and Jamrees resisted Moses, so do those also resist the truth. Men of corrupt minds disapprove concerning the faith, but they will progress no further, for their folly will be manifest to all, as theirs also was. But you have carefully followed my doctrine, manner of life, purpose, faith, long-suffering, love, perseverance. All right. Now, up here is the key. For men will be lovers of themselves, lovers of money, boasters, proud, blasphemers, unthankful. A narcissistic society is what we're living in. Narcissist, I can't really define it, but I know that narcissism is a love of self. Okay, or they also project their lives onto you and want you to inflate their egos to make them feel important. Okay, and they will use the ends justify the means. Now, narcissists will also plan, have a plan and put it in place. And they will slowly manifest their plan, and they will kill to get to the top, okay? That's what narcissism causes you people to do. It causes you to destroy others with hope that your plan comes to fruition. So doesn't that sound like a narcissist, a narcissistic world? They will blame you for everything. Nothing is their fault. They're always right. And it can be children. It can be mothers. It can be anyone can be a narcissist. Usually narcissistic children will kill their parents. Usually narcissistic parents will use children as weapons. Sometimes they'll even have children just so they can use them as weapons. That's what true narcissists do. Okay? Narcissistic children will always blame their parents for their mistakes. They will never really grow up, and you have to separate from them. Narcissistic parents will usually hold on to their children so they can use them as weapons. Y'all don't get this yet? And a narcissistic society will destroy. It's against God completely. You see where it says unloving, unforgiving, and without self-control. They'd rather pleasure than to be a lover of God. Know this, people of God. We're in a narcissistic society. Have a good night.